Now I would like to invite Ambassador Najib to deliver his remarks.
Honorable Judge Brandis, Attorney General of Australia, Honorable Members of Parliament, Senators, Mr. Roman Fedovic, ABF Commissioner, Ambassador Kerry Quinlan, Rear Admiral Mike Noonan, Deputy Chief of Navy, Ambassador Alastair Cox, First Assistant Secretary of Defense, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. Let me first bid you a warm welcome and sincere appreciation for making the time out from your busy schedule to be here and together to celebrate Indonesia's 71st anniversary. Australia is a very important international partner for Indonesia. Our modern relations stretches back for 7 decades and is growing stronger, closer, and more mature than ever. On the wall of my office hangs a copy of Hansard of the Indonesian People's Representative. The date of the print was the 1st of December 1945. Of course, back then there was no House of Representatives as today's democracy. Instead, there was a group of people, representatives from many parts of the nation, from Sumatra in the western end of Indonesia to Papua, from Java in the south to Borneo in the north. They sat in the Indonesian National Committee, the precursor of the Indonesian Parliament.